A confrontation on a city bus over the use of a mask. Police arrested a 22-year-old man yesterday after he threatened to fight the bus driver who told him to wear one. The man was arrested in the McCauley area for interfering with the operator of a public transit vehicle. Nobody was hurt.